Jumping right back into the Arkham Knight. Let's do this.
It's worse than the usual stuff. How come?
Coming on in. Bitch. And no shield. Ooh, nope. Block. Kick. Oh shit. Oh shit. Kick his ass, okay. And now we're just going to go in there for a combo. Oh. Now it's time for the combo. And he's down. Hello.
Just got a taste of the new dynamic duo.
Stag's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
Got it.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
I don't even think that's gonna be it. I think it's 100. Yep.
Voice calibration complete.
And presto.
Choosing a target first.
Simon Stagg, open.
And now it's time to move in. Let's go.
Stag got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Silent takedown. And now it's time to leap. Need to get this guy. Ah, damn it. Hold up, see if I can. Can I disable medic? Shit!
Oh hell, what happened to him?
Looks painful. Must have been Batman.
You think?
Who else would it be? Stag? The old bastard doesn't have it in him.
It's like something dropped down on him!
Don't know what hit me, but it hurt.
You're fine, get going! We're in the middle of something here.
Shit! Here we go. Inverted takedown. Go and get this guy.
Hey, what happened to you?
Nah. Inverted takedown. And there we go.
Planting mine on vantage point.
Stag,
I just need to kick the medic's ass. Alright. Oh, so this guy down here is the one that's controlling it. Wait, oh, he's like down. Take down. Let's go. That was like amazing. Could not think of any other word to describe what just happened there. Alright, come on over here, sir. And silent takedown. I was gonna leave. I didn't think that through. I thought he was gonna be the only guy that came down here. And silent takedown. And I disappeared. Where did I go? Nobody knows. I am invisible. Mm-hmm. Come on, buddy.
There's something down there. Must be
no, there isn't. Exactly. And sound down. Easy peasy. And that guy's gone. Wow, there's that guy.
Why bother? You know, Gotham is dead. So walk up to the nice man with the gun and take a bullet to the head. This way, over here.
Bitch. There you go. That was my taking a bullet to the head.
I've still got Stag's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Oh, well, good thing I'm already here.
Okay, Stag. Where are you hiding?
Ship. Sir, the cloud burst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Okay, so I can... Oh, I've got to activate. Okay. All the... What the hell did he do? Crawl away? Okay, then he crawled all the way
on the floor trying to hide from the militia.
I already got the trophy for that. Anyway, so he just kept crawling away. Okay, yep, that's what he did. He just kept crawling away. Well, this is weird. Oh.
Come here. Please, don't hurt me.
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst. Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Get in there. Ah, yeah, he's getting harassed by the monkeys. Be funny when the monkeys start throwing shit on him. Alright, well, time to move out. Let's go.
Stag's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But, sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
Okay, well, that settles that then, I guess. I just need to head out. So we gotta head out and see what we can do with the Batmobile. Damn it, what the fuck? What the fuck did I just... What the hell, man? Like, really, what the hell was I just dealing with? Alright, now it's time to blow it up. He didn't fucking blow it up. What the fuck? Alright. Time to head out to the Batmobile. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope you all are staying safe and staying positive. I have done 3 Batman videos in a row tonight. Trying to see how close we can get to beating this game. I'm still really tired. It's like 5 in the morning though. Yeah. But hey, man, I wanted to see how much of the game we can get done. It's almost done.
She's dying. My toxin strikes at the minds of humans, but it leeches the life from her. Dr. Isley cannot stop me, but how noble you were to make her Gotham's first line of defense.
I wasn't talking because Scarecrow was talking. I was seeing what he had to say. Alright, here we are.
No turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
I am the Batman. Fucking Joker, man.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
I'm guessing guys gonna be trying to fuck with me.
Is it that? Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours?
I guess not. Everybody's losing their minds though.
I'm more alive with every breath you take.
This is crazy, man. Trying so hard not to mess up on this. There we go. There we go. Lovely. Yep. Oh, he's losing his mind. He's losing his mind. We're going crazy, guys. We're going crazy.
We're going crazy.
Oh, God, guys. I think we're going mad. I think we're going mad, guys.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Just think of the fun we'll have then. Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham there on mercy. And you know what the best part is? You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat.
I don't know about you,
but I can hardly wait.
Okay, time to accelerate. Let's go. Holy hell. Just a crowd of Joker. Joker! Alright, here we go. Alright. I don't know... how close we are to our objective, but I'm gonna imagine we're close by. And imagine we're close. Shit. Give me a second, guys. Okay. There we go. Tear it down, tear it down, tear it down. Nice. Off to the races we go. Alright. Oh, there we go. Here we go, guys. We're off to a great start. Shut the hell up. I'm the laughingest laughter whoever laughed. So, shut the fuck up. Uh-huh. I'm thinking we have to stay down here. I don't know.
Yeah, this is the city of fear, all right.
Is that GCP? Oh. I'm about to say, how the fuck? Alright, so I have no clue where I'm going right now. Absolutely no clue. Zero. Zilch of a clue. Oh.
She's waking up.
We're starting to get there.
Keep searching.
There it is. Over all the gravestones. I am terribly and deeply sorry. I was trying my best not to. Alright, so let me go help out Ivy and see where her plant is at. Hopefully there's nothing at the like fight or anything. Oof. And here we are.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, Sam. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance.
Fuck their tanks. Motherfuckers. Did I get it? Hell yeah, I did. Let's go! You're gone. You're gone. Oh, you're gone, bitch! You're gone, bitch! Oh, it's just one tank. It's gone. That bitch there is gone. Come here. You're about to be my tank. My tank. Come on. I'm about to go ahead and go through here and see what other tanks want to try to mess with us. Oh, damn. Alright, and there we go. I'm guessing the other tank of ours got destroyed. Okay. Target hit a drone. Still attacked. Twin red alert hit. Oh shit. Yeah, I couldn't really move away from that one. And you're gone. You're gone. Damn. You're gone. 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 Oh shit. Gone, 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 gone. You're blown up. How about you? Out of here, Gonzo. Alright, bet. No more tanks, right? Exactly. Let's go.
I need to cool. I should clear out the tanks first before heading below ground.
That's all the tanks. Alright guys, let's move on in here. Oh.
I can't believe you're still running errands with that titillating tree hugger. Honestly, that I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? You've seen what's happened out there.
Let's go. All right.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope you will find none.
Oh no! No! We have it. We have it. Yes! Let's go! Barely made that though. Barely.
You proved me wrong.
Oh. There we go. Something over here I need to do. Nope. Hold up. I mean, right here? Oh, no, it keeps on going.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time.
Okay. We'll be back online. So it just keeps going. What the fuck is that? I fucking disabled it. I don't know what the fuck just happened. Like, I was getting shot by something else, and then now I got shot by another thing. Like, what the fuck is this?
You have failed to stop me, Batman. Now Gotham will fall.
Thought you said Gotham had already fallen. Never mind. No one will say nothing to you. Assumed it had already fallen. Okay, so it's going to look at these upgrades. There we go. Hello to our viewer, thank you so much for joining. If you end up if you end up enjoying the stream, please leave a follow. And don't forget there's a Twitch, in my Twitch bio there's a link. Click the link, it'll take you straight to my YouTube channel. If you like the content instead of, please subscribe and click the bell. Thanks so much for watching and hope you enjoy. And by the way, I do have my Twitch chat up, so if you end up wanting to talk in chat, please feel free. Okay, so let me fix what I did wrong. Shit! Fuck me. Come on. This is fucking bullshit. Why the fuck? I hate that shit. It's like it wants to fucking drift at the fucking top of the roof. Like, what the fuck? Now you want to do a complete fucking turn. What the hell? Okay, so what else is looking at me? Something purple here. The drone sensors are temporary. I fucking shot it! What the fuck?
This is the end, Dark Knight. You have nothing to be afraid of anymore.
That's such bullshit. Okay, let's do this shit again. Damn. Do I have to get my upgrades again or no? I can't remember if it resets that or not. Yep, you have to get your fucking... That's fucking stupid. Okay. So there's two tanks up here. What the fuck?
Drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time.
Oh my fucking god. What the fuck?
Die, knowing that I will make them suffer. Everyone.
How the fuck do I fucking hack one of the motherfuckers if I can't even see the motherfucker? And then I go to fucking look at it to fucking hack it and I can't fucking do it. Son of a bitch. Try this shit again. Alright. Land. Change. I'm gonna go and hide. Let the tank do whatever the fuck it's gonna do. I'm just patiently waiting for whatever the fuck I have to do.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only fuck one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online.
Need to wait and fall behind it. Yeah, I want to go back to this one. Because last time I fucking got like obliterated by these two. Oh wait, no, I can hack all four of them. Not at one time, of course. First head to the left side. So how the hell do I do this? I can come in here and do shit. Oh. Trying to see if I get a lock on that one. Just one little A. You missed completely. Direct hit on Rattler. Still holding. And there we go. Nice.
How can the world know fear, true dread, when it has you, a stalwart knight, ever ready to slay monsters?
Oops, missed it.
Fear isn't pure biology, Batman. It's more than instinct.
And through the glass we go. Ba-bam.
Oh, you're not still digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's over, Bat. Barbara's dead. Gotham's Scarecrow's crazy juice. And your popularity's falling faster than the time rate from bring your kid to work. There's nothing left.
And here we go. So once you figure out what to do, it's kind of simple. I feel dumb as hell now, but hey, you know, we got through one spot and on to the next spot. That's all that matters. Oh, I thought there was water here again. Oh shit. Alright. Nope. So we just do need to drop that down. Uh-huh. So where's the switch? Where's the switch? Where's the switch? In there. Yep. Thought so. Nice. And here we go.
Out for you. Scarecrow's won. There's no city left to save. So quit with the heroics and start embracing your Joker side.
You need to stay within range of the remote control. You need to stay within range of the remote control.
When did he power on them? Oh. Maybe I have to just hope I can blast all the way over there. Damn. Missed it completely. All right, here we go. Damn it. Ah, fuck. Maybe I don't need to hit boost as we're going up it. Yeah, maybe not as we're going up it. Okay. There we go!
Master Bruce, my sincerest apologies, but my search for the Arkham Knight's identity has proved fruitless.
Nice. We made it. And there we go. We have done it. We've done it. Alright. Fuck you. Nope. 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 Not happening, not happening. Boom. We got this, guys. We got this. Got this, we're almost done, we are so close. You're in. Oh, I thought it was a helicopter one. Yeah, go ahead and send in more drones, boy. Watch them all get destroyed. That wasn't supposed to happen, but okay. Alright. Got it. What? Oh. There we go. Come on. So close. So try to keep them all right here. Alright. They're all almost done. Come on. You're fucked. And you're fucked. Let's go, guys. Let's go. I need more tanks.
No. Cash, tell all units. Founders Island is clear of drones.
You got it, Batman. Let's get this city back under control.
Stop thinking you can save anything. Oh, you found another tree. Well, I've still got the cloudburst. You want to finish this? Come to Bleak Island. Then it'll be over.
How much of the game's left? Oh, I forgot you can't pull it up yet.
I'll destroy it. Just hang on. Alfred, raise the bridges. He's not getting off Bleak Island.
Are you sure, sir?
Get the Batwing to scan the cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, you're entrapping yourself with an enemy that has you severely outgunned.
No, I'm trapping him.
You fix the car and you're back for more. Because
oh shit.
Never gives up, never abandons his city.
Oh, fuck, I'm stupid. I forgot he sent like the
we lost him, sir. Nothing here.
The bitch tanks. I hate these, man. The Cobras are so annoying. Alright, I think one of them is going to end up targeting me around here. I need to head out, need to head out, need to head out. Alright, here we go. Cobra tank. About to get taken down. Boom. Alright. I'm going to try to destroy this one. 50-50 shot. Nope. Not happening. God damn it. They were so close. Alright. We can get this one. Boom. Oh shit, that's his tank. Yeah, I'm going to take out these guys first. Come on, what the fuck, man? I got fucking stuck on some fucking stairs. My advanced tank got stuck on stairs. Here we go. I'm gonna see what this tank here is gonna do. I might have to go and just go under here. Yeah. Are you fucking serious, man? What the fuck? That's fucking bullshit. Shut your punk ass mouth the fuck up, you ugly ass looking bitch. It's fucking bullshit. Yeah, I'm gonna try to do like a separate video though whenever we get to like the end of the game. Cause I'm pretty sure this is the end of the game. When you fight just the Arkham Knight by himself. Anyway. Alright, can we get any of these tanks? Alright, let's see what we can get. Here we go. Alright, so now we gotta go in. We can might be able to get this one. Alright, gotta get out of here, Alright. Go ahead and just get the hell out of here. Oh, well, there's nothing under here. Maybe this goes somewhere. Yeah, it does. I think so. Yeah, it does. Nice. Oh, shit. Killed myself doing that. Alright, see if I can go ahead and get this tank that's right up here above me. I mean, in front of me. And gone. Alright, so now that we're gonna go and check on it. Alright, bet. Coming up on one, I think we can take this one out. Yeah, we got it. Gone. Go on, head out. Your escort is almost gone, Knight. Protect the cloudburst. Withdraw. Alright, this is so easy to do. Now that we know what we're doing. Anyway. I don't want to start attacking the Arkham Knight, though. I would love to go ahead and, you know, fuck his tank up. But I'd rather save his tank for last so we know what we have to do. I don't know if he's driving a Cobra as well or not. I would imagine not, though. I think he'd have a more advanced tank.
What do you think you're doing? Finishing a job. This is not the plan we agreed
Or I think he's manning his Cobra tank. His Cobra. Alright. So that's his tank. I'm going to head the fuck out of here. He's gonna see me. Almost, actually. He didn't spot me. Wow. That was crazy. Alright, come on. There we go. Alright, so now we're going to do our upgrades. Don't know what that does, but okay, bet.
How's the cloudburst operating?
Its power source is internal, but the device has been modified with a coolant system to avoid overheating.
That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60 mil cannon. But once
I
stay near that gun, attack and fall back is my only option.
Bet. So it's just like attacking the Cobra tanks. Oh shit! So it's kind of nothing like attacking the Cobra tanks.
He's trying to overheat the cloudburst. Leave now.
He cannot win.
You will have your chance to kill him.
I'm not waiting anymore.
I need to get out of the way. I think I'm end up driving by in a second. Just need to wait just a little bit and then just go in and attack his bitch ass. Hello? Sir? I'm coming in. Are you dressed? Okay, he's dressed. Shit, I didn't know if you fucking bumped him, he'd fucking flip out. I didn't mean to wake him up. Oh my god. That's crazy. Alright, wait for his scanner to go around. Bet. Hello. I don't wanna. I'm good. Thank fuck for that. Dude, this is so hard to do.
The cloudburst is not bait.
Thank fuck.
It is mine.
And Batman is mine.
Come on.
Was built to destroy you.
I don't care what it was built for. Fuck you. You wasted your money and your time. My tank was built for kind of the same shit. Oh shit. He juked me. Mind games. The mind games. Is he trying to juke me again? Nah.
I won't stop. Never.
I'm not stopping either. As you can see, I've held my gas pedal down for a while now. So fuck you. I'm just gonna keep going straight on his bitch ass. You're right, I can't, because my power is a little higher than yours, man. Oh shit, I ran into him! My tank might be more powerful than yours, but my brain, it's not working. Fucking hate him. Okay. So my dude's risking everything for this shit. Come on, oh, I almost fucked up. Oh, you didn't tell me that he would be attacking, man. You just said I could get close. God damn it. This powerful tank, man. See, it gets fucking stuck on shit. Oh, wow, he's just... What the fuck? I wasn't even hitting it. What the fuck is there? That is fucking weird. There's like a glitch there. Alright, just fucking... And take off. See, he gives up so easily. So, like... And I don't, I see his health now. I think that's his health anyway. Dude, there's something there. Oh wait, does it have to be the front though? Oh my fucking god. I'm coming for you. Shut the fuck up. Oh, I'm thinking it has to be the front of the, Yeah, it has to be right there. So all he's got is his missiles and shit. I wonder why I didn't do this shit in the first place. There we go. Oh shit. All right, come on. Oh god.
Destroy the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
The Batmobile is trapped beneath the fear toxin. I should stick to the rooftops.
Oh. Oh. Oh, shut the hell up.
My toxin overwhelms her. She's paying the price for opposing me right now.
Cool, I guess. She's paying the price for opposing me right now. Nice. You know what just popped in my head, right? You know, have this, like, those little, like, roadblocks and stuff to, Hey, can I turn on the bat symbol? Anyway, there's, like, those little things that I have to, block off. The guys are guiding, blocking the roads and shit for me, whatever. There's, like, these, I think you guys know what I'm talking about. Anyway, if you don't, I'm sorry, I can't explain it, but it's, like, these little, like, these dudes, like, have, like, blocked off areas of the road where it's just a bunch of dudes trapped in it. And if I can beat them up, I can, like, clear it out or whatever. But I'm just wondering, like, let's say the Clawburst is gone. Would I still have to do it? Because the Clawburst should make them go away, because they end up beating the fuck out of each other. Big brain. God damn it. Keep landing on the freaking flower.
I knew it was the plan, but it's just so real now, you know?
Ivy!
Oh no. Wow, she gave her life just to get rid of the Cloudburst, bro. That's sad. Good job, Poison Ivy. Good job.
Sir, the gas cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comes from might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
Okay. So, my bad. I'm dumb. So what is 79% of the game done? Basically, what he's trying to tell me is I should do these, which you got me fucked up. I should do these, the little, the car ones, if I can get the damn, I should do these, I should do the towers and the bombs. I'm just trying to look at them. Damn. What about the towers? Damn. Nah, I'm good. I do not feel like doing all that, man. A lot of XP, but nah.
I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir, it sheds some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
He has fled in terror, but now his army answers to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city forever tainted by your failure.
But yeah, see, those guys should have been, like, dead. Makes no sense that they're somehow still alive, you know? And there we go. And now let's see what's going on in here.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
I thought that guy was floating. I didn't see him on the bed. Mm-hmm. Three out of 11 and maximum security. 48 out of 97. 47% done. I mean, 47% full.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
It's got them three fuckers in there. For now.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel, encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Hello, you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using. And that means I can track him.
All right, so got 80% of the story done. It's not bad.
It's Gordon.
He's alive.
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
The remote electrical charge prototype is being held in the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir. I'm sure Officer Cash will understand.
Oh, wow. So much stuff is in here.
Oh, there you are.
But gotta get this.
Memorial, huh? Not even a
okay. Now I can go after Jim.
Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence.
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
And there you go. That's all the collected cash.
A lot of money. Stolen from various Bank of Gotham branches across the city. I'll count this when I get time. One rocket launcher, acid damage coin, and twin semi-automatic handguns. Used by Harvey Dent, aka Two-Face. I hate booking in, Harv. Guy's messed up, but you still see pieces of the man he used to be. And then he flips that coin and turns on you.
He didn't get much money, though. Shit. I mean, he got quite a bit. Don't get me wrong, but he didn't get that much. Let's get the hell out of here. Nope. I need to figure out how to. I hate the police station for that one reason.
I knew she would. Now everyone can see
her. It's so hard to get out of here. You guys know how to get the fuck out of the police station? I hate this police station, man. There we go. 50% full.
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find him.
It was just at 47.
Find him. I know.
Good luck out there, Batman.
All right. Head on out of here. All right, so I guess now we're gonna go find Gordon. As far as I know, I'm pretty sure it's what they said we're gonna go and do. Come from behind here? Oh. Would you look at this?
No way we're getting through there. Back up.
Look. Wait. Just some tough guy with a bunch of soul. There we go. Fire at his back. Two-Face, Riddler, hell, even Penguin. I can use this. The electric charge. Remote electric charge. There it is. So, okay.
Yeah, that got rid of the gas, but doesn't matter.
Oh, shit. Now
everyone from one. Get in the elevator.
You know, when he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too. Batman's on his way. Stay alert.
Well, this is gonna be fun. Let's do this. What's up, bitches? Easy shit. That was easy. It's okay if you lie on the elevators. I have my own way through. Kaboof!
Signal is coming from down there. I'll need to find a way to shut down those vans.
I wonder how the fuck you do it then. Hold on. There we go. That's one easy ass shot.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put all Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent this little girl.
I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight.
Yep. Boom. And there we go. God damn it. There we go. And we're off. Alright, time to figure out what we need to do. Go ahead and pull out the electric charge in case we need it. Oh, what's the password? There we go. No, you gotta use this, I'm guessing. It's not gonna work, though.
You failed, Batman.
Yeah, see? Oh, I know what the fuck to do.
Utter failure.
Shit. Okay. Nice.
You seem to have failed.
Fuck. Almost fucking had it. Let me try it again. Alright, there it goes. Nice. And I did it. Fuck yeah. Think you need Bat Claw now. I did it. Let's go.
Charge would overload the generator and power my fan.
And done.
Villains head off once they've taken a battery. I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight is hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
I can't pull it down, but it can't.
Let's see what happens if I go down here. Might be something else I have to shoot. Yep, there is.
You hear something? It sounded like a... What the hell is that? It's Batman. What the hell is he?
Oh, no.
Here, shoot him.
Oh, You're all dead. Easy. Alright, where's the Batmobile?
How many more bones will you crush? How many lives will you destroy in the pursuit of your cruel justice? We're all products of our fears. I look at you and see a man born.
Here we go. This is all easy shit. We're doing it, guys. We are doing it. And we're doing it well. Something else I'm supposed to do, or am I fine? Okay, I say we're fine. I think there's something here I'm missing. Oh, never mind. Well, shit.
What will you give to save your friends, I wonder? Are you ready to reveal your secret? Are you ready for your legend to die?
My legend. Oh, here we go. You want to take it down. There we go. And use. I said use, bitch. You have to use a battering on it since it won't let me actually do it. Shit. Well, I'm gonna just put this on there. Maybe the buttons don't work or something.
He said you'd be coming for the generator.
Kapoo. Kapoo. Oh, it's L, T, and B. And it's wired to ground tape down. And got his ass kicked. Alright. And now we just flip the switch. Pew. All done. Anything else I gotta do? No? Alright, then I'm out of here. This is easy. I thought I flipped the switch, though. You're kidding me, right? I just did all that shit for what reason, then? Up there, dumbass. Oh, what the fuck? All right, so now we're in here. And now there is. Kapoof. I win. And now it's time to use this capuche. Oh. Here it is. Yeah, the one up there was on accident. All right, so we just oh, looks like it actually does need to go down.
The elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft.
That works. All right, so what obstruction? Oh. No, that doesn't work. No, I didn't really want to go that way. I think there's something here I gotta do. Wow.
That won't work.
I'm just confused as what the hell I have to actually fucking do. Let me think about this shit.
What do you want you to do? Put the armor plating through.
Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
How does he know so much about Batman? Why don't you stay back after this briefing and we'll go see him? You can ask him personally. Who cares? I'm not scared of Batman. You put me in a room with him and I'll tear his head off. That is why you will fail. He won't come at you straight on. He'll watch you. He'll study you from the shadows and
see if I can get that guy over there. Oh shit!
My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
Just disarmed his vest. Go ahead and use this. And he's down. You up, pick him up, kick you. Nope, 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 not. Did that guy just smack me? And you're done. Good night. I keep forgetting the counter, man. Caught him. You're down. You're down. And you're down. Can I please get a round of applause? What is this?
Those boys have really
nothing.
And they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Why would you even tell your sidekicks your weakness spots anyway?
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him.
Oh, and I dip.
If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still...
We just gotta get the fan off.
The answer's awaiting Batman, as am I.
Nick, how would I get the fan to turn off? Turn it off down, like down this way. Oh, can't do anything to it down here. Can I like shoot it? Nah. I'm trying to see how to turn off the fan. Because I don't know how the hell you turn off the fan. That is mind blowing. It's like, I don't know how you turn off the fan. I'm just thinking, like, what could I have missed that would require me to do that? But maybe I didn't miss anything, you know? Maybe I'm just not doing something correctly or something, I don't know. Where do you go to turn off the fan? So we can only go up and down. I'm still sitting here like trying to think, like, what controls the fan? Of course. And it's probably on the other side of the wall. Okay, so up. Ow. Okay. How would I get down there? This is so confusing. I don't know how to get to it. Okay, let me go up as high as I can go. Okay, yep, this is just bringing me back to where I've always been at. Let me try going down and seeing what the fuck I can do. God damn it. I just wonder how the fuck I get into that little room to disable the generator.
No power. That won't work.
Okay.
Need to find a way to get to it.
Exactly what the fuck I'm saying. I don't know what the hell these things do, is why I'm destroying them. Confused. Looks like I need to find a way to go down like an extra floor or something. Because it's like, if I go down again, I can get to it. Okay. So I think that's why I'm down here. Okay, so open up the door. I am confused as hell. If I have no clue what the fuck to do. Cause like I flipped a switch, I came over here, he said that the way was just over there. But then if I jump down, it's pointless. Right? Unless I did have to go this way. Yeah, maybe. God damn it. There we go. Oh, here we go.
That's the second.
Wow.
Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill.
I am so stupid. RB, 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 RB. Damn.
Looks like we're trapped up here.
That's as far as you can take me.
All right, so I go this way. There we go. Making some progress now, guys. It's fucking 6 in the morning, dude. After this, I'm going to bed. Like, you could totally beat the game, but nah, fuck that. Be it another day. Oh my gosh, we're so close. It's almost done getting to where we needed to go. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my gosh, it's taking so freaking long, guys. Finally. Alright, so now we can just drop down. Okay. There we go. Alright, we made it. We made it! Time to go save Gordon. Alright, take off his wire. Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
All right, time to move on. Yeah, time to move on. I thought we'd be able to bring the Batmobile up here, which would have been awesome. Yeah, I guess it can't come up here. Would have been nice if it could. It looks like it's perfect wrap for it. I was wondering why the hell this is our objective area. Like, you see, like, the mark I'm talking about. I was just saying it's like right beyond the wall and I'm just stupid for coming back. Nope. Am I stupid for coming? Yep, I'm stupid for coming back. Let me come over here and see if I can get the Batmobile to come up here. Oh. Hold on. Same thing about going down. Come on. Almost there. And we're done. There we go. See, I knew it was perfect for the fucking Batmobile. Let's go. Alright, oh shit, jump! Oh shit! Oh, gotta do this for another video. So, thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please give a like. Subscribe if you're new, make sure to click that bell and leave a comment because I reply to all comments. To my viewer, thank you so much for watching. Enjoy, please follow and don't forget the link on my Twitch bio. And then, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, stay safe, stay positive, and you will hear me in the next video. Peace out, everybody.